celebrate another 25 years of promoting tolerance program. That means the 50th anniversary, and that the goals of the, and I hope that the world in 25 years will be more happier than unfortunately today.
Well, my wish is that liberalism and promoting tolerance would become and be and remain successful, and that next time when we gather we can and could celebrate the post-populist world.
My wish for the future would be that this group of people, maybe now about 500, that they would create their own institution, that promoting tolerance would become a kind of an association or an institute or a foundation, an institution of its own, who would be able to promote these ideas and get their own funds and become independent also financially. This would be my wish for the next 25 years.
My wish, if I was going today to the program, which I did not know at that time when I was going to, will be to make it as overwhelming as possible, as complicated as possible. It's difficult to absorb when you are a participant. This is exactly what gets back all the time to you. These are kind of memories that come all the time back to you during the whole career path. So don't be afraid of participants, fellows complaining that there was too packed program, that there were too many activities, that they should have fun. Yes, they should have fun, but at the same time, even that fun should be accompanied with thoughtful thinking about what it is that matters in the world when we choose this kind of life.